Hello, you are watching Samuel Willis. If you like crazy animals and other crazy stuff, keep watching if you hate stuff like that. There's gaming, but enjoy. Bye.
went to college over here.
Look at Lisa's line, where she was.
Not in Mississippi with the carport.
Was I?
You remember the last time we did it in Mississippi with carport?
Oh, what's up? Oh, I like that.
He used to be on. He used to have a channel.
Hey, watch, I'm about to have my dick, my meal today. Let me find
him. Right here, look. Hey. Make sure that's not yellow.
Yellow snow means pee.
No. Yes. Look at how beautiful that's here. Wow. And we're gonna do a dress in the corners.
You told him where we were? Liberty, Mississippi, at a hunting camp. This is our hunting camp. There, Seb Willis is just visiting.
You can say my name. Nobody, Sebastian. I don't really care at this point. Everybody knows my name. They figured it out through video. Oh, look at the implant on that tree. It's stuck on there.
I want to see some nut in one.
Oh, wait, my God.
Let me throw it at the phone, okay?
No, wait. Ready? Let me get the...
Bad because that's where the good snow is.
Just like drift, okay?
I was drifting more than doing donuts. Right? And then a little bit I gotta pick it up because like this thing will go down. Snowball. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm standing right. God, this is our last day here, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Brad, let me come over there! Go to that one again! Dude, that looked cool. That shot's gonna be cool. please. Huh? Don't throw it
Wait,
up again.
Wait, don't slow when I drop it. And no. Hit it down.
Because it's not good. The snow's not good for that anymore. Oh. Unless you get a big one.
Too.
Yeah,
you can shout it
out. Shout out.
Go follow me.
on Snapchat at GRevet62. Look, let's show them.
Let's see. God damn it. Boy, don't. GRevet. And
just. Hey!
See if I could.
Hey! When y'all get the turn to come in here, go right there in the mud and burn out.
What? Now what were you gonna say? I'm not gonna film him because he sucks at driving.
Yeah, and once y'all follow me, I'll request y'all follow.
Hey Maddox, I can hear some wheelies on your four-wheeler.
Dude, look at how much smoke is over there from his four-wheeler. Just his.
Come see.
But it's a smoke bomb.
You can't hit it on there. We can't ride anyway. It's broken, we can't ride.
Here, leave it in the back.
No, we're not allowed to ride
it.
We're not allowed to ride it. We can't ride his anymore.
I know.
Because his front axles are broken. Can you film?
Because he's a crappy filmer too.
I'm driving.
Look, you can hold it with the pop
up.
Pop it up.
But this is how I feel.
And this is what you do before you go hunting.
Huh?
I said this is what you do before you go hunting.
Yeah, you go do some
hunting. Oh! The freaking tree! The snow hit me. You booty! Hey, you booty!
Huh?
You booty, I'm about to get enough.
No, just go through it.
I can't.
Yeah.
I will.
The line is caught on the front.
I will.
Awesome. Tell me to come right here. Hey, come right here. Watch out, let's get that.
I can't.
No, go over.
Hey, film me, I'm gonna go through there.
Stop right here, then go.
Hey, film me, I'm gonna go hit that mud hole.
Oh my god!
Dude, my hands are numb, bro!
Hey, hold my phone for me.
No problem. I know.
You're gonna get stuck, bro! Hit! You need slap!
I got his phone, he won't do anything to me. I got his phone.
I bet you won't get me, buddy, because I got your phone.
Okay, I'm hitting that mud hole right here.
Oh, shoot.
You're in.
Hit it.
It doesn't, you can't, you grip.
You have to hit You have to start burning out right here and then go in it.
More of them will start kicking mud right here.
Go!
I'm about to throw them a snowball.
Throw it at the mud. It's just ice now. Throw it
at the mud. Perfect aim.
I'm on fire.
Bro, if you can just come right here. It's just ice right now. Here.
It's not even snow. Yesterday it was snow.
It's not even snow.
So we see a dog. bed. She's gonna stay there for a while.
Oh yeah, until that big boy comes up behind her.
And she's gonna take off.
Oh yeah, she's gonna take off. And that big boy's gonna come out.
And if nothing comes out, I almost win the time. I'm gonna leave you to the popper.
And if the axe is so, it's a pup.
Okay, wait up, let me find her. Let's go. He's about to shoot at a big buck. Tell me before you shoot. Shoot him.
You sure?
Just do it.
You got him?
I think.
Look, check in your scope. Oh my god, it smells like a firecracker. You wanna get out and go check? Dude, look at the smoke. Oh my god, guys, he just shot. You want to check in your scope and see if you got him?
He ran?
So now what would I do?
He was about even with the ears.
He figured that out after.
He looked at me.
You okay? Dude, this stand is tiny. Dude, that's sick. Smells like firecrackers. Well, we might as well be loud. It's like there's no chance of being quiet anymore. Nothing's coming out after that.
My ears are ringing bad.
You said it wasn't loud.
It wasn't?
No, it was loud. Trust me. Look, I was like this.
You look like when I first went in the school. He first looked
at me. Go check and see if you can see anything. Hey, look, the bullet.
He first looked like a little buck, but then when I put him in, and he looked at me.
He looked bigger.
What?
You see, I'm keep it this way. No, keep it. No, but keep it that way.
Okay, we're going to look for the deer right now.
You want me to hold it?
Yeah, hey.
So we think that he shot it, because there's no dust.
What?
What are you doing?
I'm freezing.
You're unloading?
Put another bullet.
To make sure that we...
Can this one go start walking to the camp?
Walk to the camp?
Mm-hmm.
You wanna do it?
Okay.
It's 2 miles, bro. Let's just wait and we can go after we're done looking. Look at me, bro. I was just saying, look at me. Because of my knowledge, you're gonna look good. He probably ran into the other people's property.
No, he went
this way?
Okay.
Where was he betting? Because I didn't see perfect.
He was right here.
Where?
Right here.
Right here?
I saw him.
Oh, Stephanie, he was right here. This is the bed.
No, it looked like he was bedding down. It was a little freaking doe sitting right here.
It was a doe?
No, I saw the buck.
You just said it was a doe.
Yeah, yeah, they did.
Let's just go and wait. I don't see anything. And we can come back.
Where do you want to go?
Let's go wait by the road. What time is it?
Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you haven't already, leave a like. Comment down below. And subscribe to join the Peace Squad.
Dude, this looks like mud.
Where?
Right here.
Oh,
I'm scabbed though. So, peace.
Don't put it in. No. You want to shout out anything?
No.